This video is for AT&T Business Center administrators. You'll learn about AT&T Business Center roles and user groups, which determine a user's Business Center permissions. Customers log into Business Center to manage their AT&T business services and applications. For example, to pay bills, run usage reports, or order additional services. As a Business Center company administrator, you might log in to add new Business Center users for your company. The tasks you can complete in Business Center depend on two things: your Business Center role and what user groups you belong to. First, let's talk about roles. In Business Center, your role is either a standard user or a company administrator. If you're a company administrator, you can create new Business Center users. You can also create another company administrator by assigning that role to a user. It's easy to do. When you're creating a user, we'll ask if you want the user to be able to create other users. If you do, just click Yes. Now, what about other Business Center tasks, such as paying a bill? To assign permissions for another task, simply add the user to a user group. In Business Center, there are a number of standard user groups. For example, users assigned to the reporting group will have access to reports and reporting features for their company's services in Business Center. There are other groups for accounting and billing, ordering and ticketing, and networking. Want a user to be able to perform all the Business Center functions available to your company? Assign the user to the full Business Center Access group. You can even create custom user groups. Keep in mind that you can assign a user to only the user groups you belong to. If you are in the full Business Center Access group, you can assign users to any available user group. Want to learn more? Check the Business Center Help menu for more videos and step-by-step help.